Okay. Right. Our little catty, she's doing us proud, working hard, supporting us, serving us pickles, terrifying us with their shape, trying to get us to leave. Cats hate pickles and cucumbers.
Wow, I did not get that. That's
yeah,
funny.
Yeah. Proud of her.
My favorite meal, gotta be the cat food pancakes. And the fish with bones that look like it's from a cartoon.
Tell you the truth, I thought this was the post office. But by the time I realized I'd already sat down, I'm not hungry, so I've just been telling the waitress I'm still deciding for a few hours now. How am I supposed to get out of this one? His mouth actually moves when he talks.
Interesting. Just ignore them. I know. They're embarrassing. Why are they even here? Because they are.
Your family is weird, but they care.
Oh, I read that as they are. Then they care. They can care. Somewhere else. What? Oh, you could expand.
Jockington?
Pure boy, heart of gold. Curiosity high. Intelligence low. Fetches frisbees. Dress him up. Carry in a bag. Precious boy. Don't know why. What? Golden hair, starry eyes. She is the light. Laughing in the night. Taught her protection spells. Showed her occult findings. But lately, she slips into the darkness. Chris, you walk among the dark. Protect her from Susie. I'm talking about Susie.
Oh?
Interesting. What? Dad, mom, sister. Ukulele, football game, soap operas. Yelling, standing on tables, afraid of vacuums. Stupid, loud, very loud. Chris, you and I studied occult together. Incantations for silence. Find it. Tell me.
Daddy's family's always asking when her next shift is. They can come in and cheer her on. Never seen anything like it, but it's kind of nice, isn't it? How you doing, hun? What? Sorry. Couldn't hear you over the noise.
I don't know if you've noticed, but I've been getting stronger. You could say I'm bulking up for the winter.
Your hat's been growing.
She grows. This guy next to me, he's really bulked up. I admire that.
I don't know if you do that, bulking up for the winter.
Oh my god, little sis is so cute in her outfit! Chrissy, like, listen to the song I made about her. Caddy's the best, Caddy's the best. She curses me every day, glares because I'm in her way. Caddy's the best sister ever! Anyways, what's up, Chrissy?
Like, my ears actually hurt for a second.
Talk more.
Oh my god, Chrissy, you're not going to believe this! I was at the beach playing ukulele, right? And, like, that green alligator evil neighbor girl, like, invaded and started, like, playing my song. With me! Oh my god! Like, it was so fun. Wait, isn't she, like, my enemy? What's up, Chris? Wow, Chrissy, you're, like, in a rush, huh? Okay, don't get stuck in a tree. Mwah, mwah.
Caddy's my friend, and I support my friends through thick and thin. Long and short, cold and hot. Whatever shape the world takes, I'll be there. Life is a big ball game, and when the man is on the field, he does a big dunk. Try to be that dunk. Yeah. Hey, it sends, and it's open.
Interesting.
How about that? Various frozen bagels and treats. Hey, Chris, want to see if we can fit inside? If you just crouch down under the waffles. Damn, I think someone's looking.
Hey, hey, forgot something?
Why are... Yes, I think I left my eggs on the counter.
Guess your memory's not what it's cracked up to be.
There's really an egg on my face now, is there not?
You're excused.
Now it sounds as if you're egging me on.
Egg on or egg off, I expect a lot from you.
Well, I am exceptional. Hee hee.
And don't forget me, your egg's husband.
Hello, Asgore.
Tori, didn't expect to see you here, but, I have some extra flowers and I was wondering if...
Oh, I was just about to go, actually.
Oh, well, no, sure. Home is where the heart is. So when Asriel comes home...
Yes, we should all discuss that together soon.
Okie dokie donkey. Say hi to Chris for me.
Of course. Have a nice day.
You know what I want, Bone Man.
Yep. Free pickles.
Why, thank you. Can I ask? What kind of flowers do you think would make her remember how she felt before?
Maybe you should talk to your plants about that.
Don't worry. They're the first ones I asked. They're such good listeners, you know? Flowers.
Well,
yeah.
Nothing like a captive audience.
Yeah, or I even keep them in glass.
Like that movie?
Yes, it's very similar to that movie.
Well, have a good one.
I'm trying. Oh. Hey, Chris. Never mind. Goddamn, Asgore.
Yeah, I'm that sicko that looks at all the milks to find the best expiration date. You got something about it?
God, fuck those people. Pulling them all out and putting them back in. Don't touch them.
What's worse than those people?
What?
When you have the cigarette people who are like, give me a pack of whatever, and you give it to them, and they're like, no, I don't like that picture. Give me another one, and another one, and another one. They fucking expected me to go into the basement and get a whole new carton out sometimes to get a better picture.
Now, to be fair, the pictures are meant to gross them out.
Yes, bitch, it's still going to happen to your teeth. Even if you don't look at the picture, it's still going to happen.
Yeah. No, that's why you gotta sell them the sleeve that goes over the cigarette box that just says blah blah blah. Like literally, I saw that at the cash one time.
That's funny.
It's just like a perfect sleeve that goes over your cigarette box to hide the picture and just say Surgeon General's warning, whatever.
Jesus,
which is kind of extra dark on its own.
It is. I had this lady who would come in regularly who would do this to me, and she was like Lucille in Arrested Development vibes of old lady. And it's just like, there are fucking swanky, cool cigarette cases that is just her style. That's like super old rich lady thing. Like, just get that. It would actually fit with your look.
Loose eggs, $1. It's too much responsibility for an egg. Looks like a normal basket of fruit, but when you reach in, it's incredibly deep and holds all sorts of things. What's going on with palm tree? It's chock full of useful groceries. Grapes, melons, oranges, and the scent of fresh pineapples. I see's pizza, pinups magazine, mangazine, hot and fresh cheese, pepperoni, just like in your dreams. Just some car magazines on the racks. Might be fun to look at them, but there's other people around. Bunch of cards and heart-shaped chocolates. Get well soon. Glad your bike crashed.
Sometimes the hoofed girl comes in here, opens the freezer door, then stands in front of it, lost in thought. Yeah, she really likes the cold or waffles.
Yeah, no one would like the cold.
That stuff, it's used. Half off.
What is it?
Trash.
Oh god, trash of the gods.
You can't reach the top, rendering it impossible to
or
get.
Or basket stack, rather.
Yeah. You'll never be able to buy something in this state.
Rack of candy, jerky, and various nuts. See? Jerky's candy. And peanuts, too.
Actually, they're a legume.
Peanuts?
Jerky. Hey, what's up?
Occupation. Hey, you boss around? You the boss around here?
Me? I'm just the janitor.
And where's the cashier?
Cashier? We don't have one.
Then who do we buy stuff from?
Me.
Then that makes you the cashier.
Nope. I'm the janitor. I'm just filling in.
Are there any other employees?
Nope.
Then why don't you hire someone else?
Whoa, you think I could afford that on a janitor's salary?
Hey, what's up? Hey, welcome to the convenience store.
You want to buy something? Put it in a basket and bring it here.
In case you didn't know what a store was.
Hey, what's up?
Where's your brother?
Sorry, kid. The brother thing's gonna have to wait. How long?
Maybe a day. Maybe another 2 years.
Who's keeping track at this point?
Just blue balling everybody.
Yeah, yeah.
Blue balling everybody. Yeah, yeah, yeah. They know.
They do. You kids came out of the library, didn't you? Studying. How wonderful. Personally, I hate libraries, but we all know libraries are the most evil places. Parks and Rec.
Mm-hmm, sure.
Libraries are outdated. We have things like newspapers now.
Knock, knock. Faintly, faintly. A trussle growing further away. Oh.
Remember we had that experience recently? Old lady who just like, we saw her in the window and she just walked away as we knocked.
Yeah, that. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna fucking... Ooh, is that a human? If humans are made of bones, where does the skeleton come from?
Knock, knock, knock. That knocking. It's amateur. You've still got a long way to go.
You're 100 years too early to knock on my door. Yo, Chris. Is that you? We're not hanging out if Susie's with you. Chris, Susie sucks. Why didn't you stop her? Hey!
Snicker, snicker. Like, oh, fuzzy.
Like, little Chrissy, you hear that guy at the pizza place? God, what was his name? Pizza Pants? Heard he got, like, super hot girlfriend. What was her name? Pizza Rena?
Yeah. Anyway, what did you like? Want to talk? Talk. Chrissy, like, guess what? Today, I, like, went to the beach to play with my, uke, and, like, guess who's already there? That copycat playing the same song I wanted to play. Oh my god, cat on the beach, grody. Did she, like, get lost looking for the letterbox? So, like, I was trying to play the same song today, too. To, you know, assert my ukulele dominance.
Oh, was she saying uke? Like, uke for short for ukulele?
For ukulele, yeah.
Okay, because
yeah.
I was like, uke?
Yeah.
Like,
sane,
uke? Like, what?
Uke, uke.
Uke. My uke.
And we end up, like, get this. Playing the whole song together. Like, oh my god, who does this girl think she is? She thinks she can just, like, harmonize with me? Ugh, I can't stand her. Chrissy, come to visit me in my alley? I'm a real alligator, aren't I?
Susie?
Oh my god, it's like $0. How sweet you and...
sweet. It's so sweet, not $0.
Oh my god, my... Okay, well, I'm officially tired. I'm officially tired. I'm done.
I don't know why that amused me so much.
I'm done, folks. That's a solid 7.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's been
real.
That's a full day's work right there.
Yeah.
We just did a shift.
Talking nonstop.
God. It's like so sweet. You have a nasty, dirty little friend.
But like, this is my polluted alleyway. So like... I think this might have to go to the mayor and get a traffic sign that says, like, no plussy ones, you know? Because, like, okay? All right. Like alleys? Oh my god, like, me too. I love alleys. Like, don't even think you can like them as much as me.
All right.
Hey, that's my trash from other people's houses. Like, privacy much? God. Living with Azzy made you weird.
Alright. Can I... Hey, Chris. Is this free milk? It's amazing. It just magically refreshes itself overnight. Don't ask.
Yeah.
Wait.
We already did that, so yeah. Now we gotta go north.
Yeah. Bop. It's an ornate gate. It appears to be locked. There's a cat flap. It's locked. Somehow. Various cat themed junk is piled up inside the house. It seems to be a bit of a cat's die. It's a broken grill. It smells like burnt cat food. Mm. Some kind of scratching noise coming from inside. Some scratching and hissing from inside.
Oh!
A frog.
Ribbit. I sometimes hear beautiful singing from that house over there. How eerie. Could it be a ghost?
Yeah, that's old fucking Undertale frog.
Yeah. My brother's too old to take for a walk anymore. I'm aimless. Wish I had someone to whip me into shape.
Oh, it's a bunny kneeling down or sitting down.
Oh, I couldn't. Wow, I thought that was like a beak at the
exactly.
top.
Exactly. No, so did I. So okay. did I. It's a bunny ear.
Yes,
just
yes,
sticking
yes.
straight out. Yeah, okay. Hey. What? You're looking for Blue Key. They ain't here. Unless you're looking for someone else.
You.
Me? What have I got to say to you? Nothing. I can't even recognize a pathetic face like that. By the way, say hi to your dad for me.
Wait, don't do that. He doesn't know I... Oh, nothing.
Yeah, Blue Key's a cop now.
Yeah.
Fine. I'm gonna talk to someone else here. Oh my, someone's here to see me? It's you again, is it? Darling? Oh my, why do you keep coming to our door? Are you a fan of mine? Ha, as if someone could be a fan of a nobody like me. Well, if you are a fan, can I bother you for a favor? Since the internet went down, I haven't had much entertainment. If you have anything entertaining, darling, could you bring it by to me tomorrow?
Hmm.
It would mean the world to me. Thank you.
God, that's going to be great to remember 2 years from now.
Bring Metaton some entertainment in this house 2 years from now.
Set reminder.
I'm assuming based on the
from the last timeline,
and the flavor text.
Yeah. I wanted to buy flowers, but the store's closed. The door around the back's unlocked, but I don't think I should go in. Ooh.
Closed. Yeah, I mean, Old King has it bad, but Asgore's got it real bad in this world.
Oh,
man.
It's rough.
It's so sad.
It's so rough.
It's your dad's truck. Floor from the front seats littered with old papers and country CDs.
Can you go through the back? Because he said the door's unlocked. No? Okay. Oh. Oh.
Yeah. He stepped out to go stalk fucking Toriel.
Yeah.
So...
Oh, hey. Listen up. See that weird circle on the beach? Yesterday I waited on it and something weird came out. Of course, it's not yesterday anymore, so too bad.
It's a metal picnic table. Damn it, my fingers won't fit through the holes. Big face... thing?
Oh, maybe.
You still in there?
Hello? Anybody home? Oh.
I guess it's not yesterday.
I suppose not, but this is nice.
She's looking out and you're just looking down.
Mm.
I mean, it is a thing to assume the silent protagonist is like generally a nice person and occasionally you're just picking your options and stuff.
Yeah.
But and now that it's been established, some fucked up shit's going on with Chris.
Yeah.
Then, like, you just kind of read every scene differently, you know? And even, like, the don't look in the eyes shadow by default. Now you're just, like...
Something sinister is under
there. Yeah, the whole time you're just assuming, like, okay, what's really up with this kid? It's not just a self-insert.
Walked all the way home.
It's your mom's van. Chris, you going home?
Yeah.
All right. Then I guess it's goodbye for today. See you tomorrow, Chris.
Chris, how was studying with your... Why, Chris, is that your friend? Why don't you invite her inside?
Chris, I should probably get going, and,
I was going to bake a pie. Did you want any? Magic words?
Guess I could come over for a bit.
Feel free to come in. Oh, excuse me. I'm Chris's mother, Toriel.
Yes, ma'am. I remember.
Oh, you do. And you are Susie, are you not?
Oh, you, remember my name too? Well, she's a teacher, isn't she?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Of course, Mrs. Alphys is a good friend of mine. She often talks about you.
I'm glad to hear it.
What the hell is Alphys saying about me?
Susie, why don't you wash your hands over there? Then we can make that pie together.
Make it together? Baba, I don't know how to...
Do not worry. I can teach you.
Okay. Posture.
Yeah, just stiff. Chris, Susie seems like a nice girl. I'm very happy you are friends with her. But... Chris, I heard from Alphys about her behavior. If by any chance she influences you, leave the chalk alone, all right?
Hands up, washed.
Wonderful, now we can... Oh, Chris, how about you show Susie how to bake it?
Chris, you know how to make pie?
The hell have you made me any then, dumbass?
You pie-hoarding pizza. Mina, excuse me, ma'am.
Susie, you can just call me Toriel outside of school.
Oh, okay, sweet.
Huh, Chris? Oh, you need to wash your hands too? Then I suppose I shall teach Susie for now. Susie and I will start to get... We'll start getting ready to make the pie.
Well, wait.
See, it's like super cute, but all I can think about is the fact that it's probably a snail pie.
Yeah.
It just becomes fucking gross.
It's a TV. It looks plugged in, but it's dusty. It's a cherry ale. Cookie cutters for the gingerbread monsters and gingerbread humans. What are those metal shape people shapes in the cupboard? Like handcuffs for little guy's whole body?
Those are for gingerbread, Susie. Gingerbread man and gingerbread monsters, of course.
Gingerbread monsters, huh? Cool. She's sneaking sugar right out of the bag.
Susie?
What?
My pie. My rules.
Got it. Photo on the fridge of you, your mother, and your brother. Started to run. It's making a lot of noise.
Let us get the flour.
So, that's this bag? And you just... Oops.
Susie, you have flour on your nose.
No, I meant to do that.
Thought you would stop to smell the flour, eh?
Chew. God.
Now, on to the next part.
So where the heck is Chris?
Oh, Chris, does this sometimes.
They should hurry. I'm getting sleepy.
Do you know what they call a sleeping Susie?
No? What?
They would call her a snoozy.
then. And I guess you'd be a Snorio.
Snorio. Snoozy and Snorio.
Duh. Yeah, you really like that one, huh?
Wasn't it funny? All right, where the hell is Chris?
Torio?
Pie is nearly done. Oh, the sugar. Wait, here a moment. I left it in the car.
Okay.
Chill. It's chill. Everything's cool.
Well, I mean, you're the soul. You're the player. You're the heart. You're not. You don't get to see where they go when you're stuck in the, you know, the cage there. It's interesting because it's like you wake up in the morning and yeah, you still have it.
Yeah.
And you go on these adventures and you still have it.
Yeah.
But like, I don't know. Just like all these experiences that you have, I don't know if it's. Well, anyway, I can only imagine in theory craft, but it's just like, I feel like the camera sticks with the thing you're in control of, the little heart, and like the character's just going to go about and do whatever. Hey, Chris, hurry up next time. We're already almost done. So what's next?
The pie. We already worked quite hard, have we not? How about we finish it later?
I'm okay. Then, guess I'll walk home?
Oh, no. There's no need for it to do that. Oh, actually, Susie, would you like to stay over?
Huh? I mean, if it's okay, then...
Here, look at this. Our couch is used to being used as a bed. It's not... it's not perfect, but we could all sleep out here. Do you think that's like a little jab about marital problems? That the couch has been used as a bed a lot.
I think so. I think that's definitely what that is. Yeah. 100%. That sounds good to me, yeah.
Splendid! I will make sure everything's in order. Just call your parents, will you not?
Yeah, of course. So what the hell? A sleepover? Damn, haven't had one of those in forever.
Yeah.
Hey, Chris, it's not like someone has to tell you to sit, right? There, chill out for a sec. So now what? I got it. Maybe between the pillows. Here? There, you know I'd find a remote in there. You can always find good stuff wedged in the couch. Jeez, it's dusty. When'd you last use this thing? Well, who cares? Let's just watch TV. So what are we going to marathon tonight? Bloody Crushers 3? Hellbusters? Vision of the Cat Petters? Maybe I sees the movie. It's more your speed, huh, Chris? It's been a good day, huh? Chris? You, Elsie, Lancer, everyone? It's just cool hanging out together, right? That's why, you know, don't you think we should try to have them come to our world?
Ooh.
Come on, think about how much better it'd be. Rousey could do our homework, Lancer could live under your bed. We could all walk to school together. Be perfect, you know? I mean, we'd be unstoppable, is what I'm saying. I mean, the rules don't work that way unless you make a bunch of new fountains for that to happen.
Yeah, it seems a little tricky.
Yeah, let's do it. Yeah, that's the attitude. What if Rousey became a teacher's pet, though?
Yeah.
Or not, if. Just feels like a matter of time, honestly. Well, whatever. As long as he brings me an apple, too.
Oh.
What, apple shampoo? No, I didn't drink any of that. Well, whatever. Let's just get back to watching. So the festival's coming up, right? That thing where the town becomes a carnival. Stupid, right? Perfect excuse to remap the assets of the town
with a bunch
of decorations and change everyone around a little bit and give them some new dialogue. Yeah. But say you had to take someone, Noelle or Rousey. Noelle, Rousey. You.
But is that romantic now?
No.
No? Okay.
But her. Susie.
Okay.
Huh? Way to dodge the question, dumbass. I mean, if I went, obviously you'd be there too. That goes without saying, right? Look, let's just go back to watching TV. Now this is what I'm talking about. Giant monster movie special. I always like that better than the giant human movies. This is something we can marathon. Ready, Chris? For 12 hours of building bashing, car crunching action? Because we're locked in, got it? Better not see you move until your eyes are bloodshot.
Jeez.
Now let me just get comfortable here and... There. Susie fell asleep.
That's so wholesome. Tuckered out from a long day of fighting monsters. Saving him.
Yeah, so what I was wondering about was like...
Officer? Officer? Thank goodness, I finally got through. I thought I saw someone prowling around outside. And when I checked our car, the tires looked like they'd been slashed. Officer, if you could please come over. You will? Soon? Thank you. They're already asleep. Aw, what a nice little mom.
Okay. That's you.
So he's the knight?
Mm-hmm. And the next one's this house.
Yeah.
Interesting. I wonder if it's actually, like, Kara, or if it's still an alternate reality, you know? I wonder if it's alternate alt-reality version of that, or if it's
yeah.
or if it's legitimately the exact same being.
Yeah.
Cool.
I forgot her name already, but the police officer, do you think...
Undyne?
Yeah, do you think she'll be caught up in the fountain? Maybe she came out to check out what's going on, and she'll be in the new world?
Yeah, so, well, I mean, that's the thing, is, like, if Chapter 3 is going to take place inside the house...
Yeah.
And it's going to be you, Toriel, and, you know, Susie's there, then it's totally plausible that Undyne's going to show up and enter,
yeah.
and we're going to get, like... Yeah. Lightner Undyne. Cool. Ah, okay. Well, that I didn't think it was just going to straight up quit hard, but it did a hard quit.
Did you not press quit, Wooly?
But I thought it was going to...
Don't half-ass shit in life, okay? Quit means quit.
Main menu quit.
So do people now usually after this play like a genocide run and save?
I believe so. And then I don't know what the third run is, but it's like... I heard someone refer to it as like a weird run.
Yeah.
So like maybe you do the genocide and then you and then you do the weird or the other... Or,
spooky.
Yeah. Or I don't know. Maybe the other order. Maybe you do weird first and then...
Okay.
You know? But apparently a lot changes. Yeah, so... again, I don't know the full details, but some people have made reference to the fact that there's only normal and weird. Okay, well, some people are saying there's only normal and weird, but other people have said there might be a secret third thing.
Things are being said,
so... ow. But, that was cool.
Yeah, that was fun.
Yeah, I mean, I feel like we definitely would probably get some more perspective by like replaying and getting that other side of it, especially now that we're kind of elaborating a little bit more on the whole like, you know, Chris heart soul thing.
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, for a while, what I was wondering if it was like, I was like, are you ripping your heart out at the end of your chapter adventure because like, all the friendships and happy memories you've had and stuff, you're trying to get rid of that, you know? But then he put it back in.
Right, yeah.
So then it was like, okay, well then,
Is it too much for his vessel?
Yeah, but it was just kind of like, like all these happy, warm memories and fuzzy things have happened, then fuck that shit.
Yeah. Get out of here.
You know, like, I don't know if that's... I was wondering, I was for a second hypothesizing maybe that's what they were going for, but yeah. I'm sure there's more to learn. We're not going to stream that, but I'll try to do it in my own time and get a full perspective on things because obviously the time is not available to.
Oh, yeah. No, for sure.
But that was really fun.
Yeah, it's like a really fun style and like a unique sense of humor. So it's nice to dive back into that world.
Queen and Birdly steal the show.
Absolutely. Oh my god, yeah.
Absolutely. Like, really, really fun. And you know...
I love the text on her, like, glasses mm-hmm, when she speaks. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
On the eyes. Yeah, like, Lancer was a ton of fun in the first one.
Yeah, yeah.
And, like, just getting to know Susie,
mm-hmm,
you know,
mm-hmm,
and like, meeting the characters was, like, really great there. And then in this case, you already know them, so, like, the new stuff that gets introduced is great. And, yeah, Noelle's, you know, a little wholesome...
Yeah, just sweet, nice little girl. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And, yeah, they're setting up all these little relationships.
I know, yeah.
Like, I feel like, I don't know if we, but at this rate, we're going to have, like, little
couples dance by the
end of this. Yeah, you got Noelle and Susie, and, you know, if you play it that way, you've got Chris and, Ralsei, yeah. And then you've got Undyne and Alphys, of course.
Yeah.
And you're just going to go through these games playing matchmaker, you know? Who knows? But yeah, you're playing against yourself mm-hmm. in that way. And if you're doing the whole thing with like character possession and like Kara or like the evil version of you and like when you're not in control, they're going about creating the problems
that you then
have to solve once you're back inside the body and stuff, then you definitely can imagine that, like, you know, the end of this is going to build up to like a like duel between yourself and
it'll be really interesting.
Whatever else that's is going for sure. on.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So that is pretty fucking cool.
Hell yeah.
I hope Toby continues with his excellent sense of humor to dunk on things like Falco Smash Players type energy. Scrub quotes smashers, you know? That's great. That's fucking solid.
Mm.
Can't wait for 3. Hope it takes less than 2 years.
That'd be cool.
But, you know, I mean, each one of these mini chapters is like, it's a game. It's a full short game, you know?
Yeah.
It's an experience. But he's got more of a staff now. There's a bigger team. So they might come faster.
That'd be fun.
You know? And then in the end, the full chapter 1 through 7 experience is going to be like a fucking 60 or 70 hour RPG.
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
You know what I mean?
It's going to be a thing.
Mm-hmm. So, but like, clearly the deal is hold on to your save files for now.
Yes.
You know?
Yes, yes.
Right on. Thank you for joining me.
Well, thanks for having me on.
Appreciate that. As always, the budding voice acting talent.
I feel, I don't even notice, sometimes like within the same character, just the voice just changing.
Yeah.
It's hard to like stay consistent.
No, for sure. Same here. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Birdly and Lancer, just two pitches of the same energy.
Same energy. Yeah,
you
for
know.
Sure.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. Yeah. You just kind of, but it's like, that's what this geekish fucking kid sounds like. And then Lancer was already, you know, so it is what it is. But we're not 8 people. So.
Nah, yeah.
No, but you killed it. That was super fun. Like, nailed it on all of that shit again. So
my favorite is your rules card.
Your rules card. It's my favorite, too.
It's
the most fun thing in the world.
It takes up so much space.
Because it's just, you know what it is? It's like, in SNL, there was, like, these, the super, like powdered wigs, like, British royalist type guys that would, like, they'd have their exaggerated things, and they're the most exaggerated versions the highest, prissiest, royalty, noble bullshit, and, like, there's no limit. You go to 11, then you go to 12 with it, and just, yes, your majesty, of course! Like, it's just noises. You know? And I'm just like, that. Like, it's like, the way this character comes across is just, there's no upper limit to how stupid, like, noble you can try to sound, you know? Groveling. Anyway, all right. That's a full last day, everybody. Thank you so much.
Take care.
Take care, everybody.